Oh.
Fucking right, you should.
You fucking slack ass smelly bastard.
Let's get off this fucking mountain.
Smelly ass. Bag you first in case I do it again.
No, you should bring up the rear, you smelly git.
No, because you're all dissing my rear.
Fucking right.
If I come through her, a kind of Eliot cloud on the way down, I'll be.
A little mustard cloud, no, because I'll get another punch. Fire darts your camera.
It's always funny because whenever Boris is at some photo spot, he's saying crash happening.
We went off to be there. We didn't do that climb.
Right. They took the gear up.
We went east.
Go east, young man.
Yeah, that looks like a fun ride.
Fucking
awesome.
It looks like just one of those places where you could get really
wet. Grass. Come on then, rock and roll time.
Boris wants to get down, I think.
Okay.
I'll tell you what then. No, be on and key.
Take down action.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
You can get a quick release style clamp for that type of.
What's that?
You can get a quick release style clamp.
Look at that fucking extra weight now. I've got one in my camo sack actually. I need to give it back to you.
Is it in there?
Yeah.
Where do you put it on? It didn't go down anyway.
So you just rip its seat off one day doing that.
Boom! That's a shard of carbon.
It'll stop there, it's dead out.
What's that?
When?
Weather?
I'll carry on then, sir. Come rattling past me, yeah? I'm just going to go steady. Oh, hang on. Let's get me. Hang on. Sorry. Rocky thing. Bang bang! Tempted to go to the corner then. Yeah.
That's what you call a view, anyway.
That's what you call a view, Mr. Murdoch. Tens, man, tens.
Doubled.
Fallen.
30s.
Man, you've got some brass ones hacking down there at speed. Woo!
Around this corner, like, beautiful.
Do you ever camped out in them woods?
No, I don't know where that is. What?
That's also
right.
There's no official camping, but I've done cheeky camping.
Right.
And you can do it.